So this is an algebra book with applications to environmental issues. It's called Earth Algebra. So college algebra with applications to environmental issues. And there you can see the names of the authors. This is a really interesting book, and it's just an algebra book, but it has a lot of really cool applications to environmental science. Right here you see, it talks about global temperature rising and stuff. So global temperature and ocean level. It's a whole chapter on that. So a really interesting take on math. I'll leave a link in the description so you can read the reviews. Really cool book on algebra. And it's not a hard book. Anyone can read this book as long as you have some basic math skills. It is an algebra book. So in theory, you can just jump into it and start learning some Earth algebra.